So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. This one we're looking at Orange Cast, which has been provided by the developers to take a look at, so thank you very much. And as usual, the only thing I've done is turn the music down so we don't hopefully run into any copyright issues. Let's hit new game. Let's see what this one's about. Okay. Right, welcome to Orange Cast Pilot. To meet the requirements of the unity system, we'll remind you of your special abilities of the Uber unit suit. Right, could have done with a few more explanations of what was going on during that. Is filled with explosive bolts capable of destroying powerfully. Rotate and raise your fist. Press the following button to hit. But it doesn't tell you what button. Alright. Yeah, I've already worked that bit out. Right, so that's... Use this ability, press Q. Oh, it says there, literally in tiny little letters. It was just a test as well. Loving all this, love the looks of all this, but I have no idea what the hell is going on. I mean, apart from the fact that the dead seem to come back to life to protect humanity in a fight. I have no idea what's going on. Now, I don't know whether that's because the initial program is Russian, I think, and maybe they haven't finished translation of it all yet. Is this just a... Is this just part of the intro? Is there a point to it? I mean, we're about 10 minutes in. I haven't got a clue. I mean, it looks good. As I said, it looks good. And scroll through everything that said to you previously.
Oh, yeah.
Man, this is going for a long time. As quick as possible so I can get it. Killed fighting from the looks of it. Right, let's go. Well, that was painful. It just took too long. I mean, we've done one kind of basic bit of running round, and we're coming up to about 20 minutes in game. That is not good. I'm going to give it another couple of minutes to see what happens, but you know, you can check this game out for yourself. Link, as usual, will be in the video description. I mean, they've definitely had fun doing with all these cutscenes. Maybe too much fun. I've
Скажите у меня, где телефон?
My answer to that is main menu. Not enough explanation in this game. Not enough explanation. Too much nonsense. I think it's got potential. I think it could be really good fun. But just needs tightening up. People need to know what they're doing, what they're playing. I mean, it's the 20 odd minutes. I haven't got a clue. I spent all that stuff to get shot in 2 seconds. So, yeah. Not sure. Really not sure. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. You know, what would you think about it? I'll see you all in another video. Hey everyone. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video. And if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.